Cool.
All right. So we have a few questions for you. Sure. Nice. Let's start.
What was your inspiration for the film? What made you come up with it?
Well, you know, actually, with this film, I didn't write the original script. They came to me and they asked me if I'd be interested in doing it. And when I knew, of course, Bring It On. I loved the first one with Gabrielle Union. And I was like, yeah, you know, I'm interested. And I talked with them about my vision, which was to make sure that it was a very quality film, since it was number 5, that we brought some new stuff to it so people would actually be excited about going to see it. It's like, why would I go see number 5? You know?
So
I just tried to bring some new flavor to it and make it very contemporary. And in this one, it's kind of East LA versus Malibu.
Oh.
And, you know, Christina Milian is a star. And I was excited because we wanted to work together for a while.
Oh, so you wanted to work. Yeah, that was the next question. Did you know you wanted her?
Yeah, we kind of both got attached kind of at the same time. So like, oh yeah, if you're doing it, I'm doing it. You know, we're both kind of...
She was your main choice? You had a
Yes, there was never any other choice.
Oh, awesome, that's sweet. Yeah. What other films have you done?
Well, Honey was my first movie.
Honey?
Should I be looking at the camera?
Yeah, wait, hold on.
You can look at us.
Yeah, wherever
you
want. Okay, I just want to make sure.
You said Honey?
Honey was my first movie.
That was a really good movie.
And my second movie was Beauty Shop with Queen Latifah.
Okay.
And yeah, so this is my third film.
Are you located in New York or do you stay in
LA? I live in LA.
You live in LA? How do you feel about
it? I miss New York. I love New York. I'm from DC originally and in Virginia, and I love New York. I lived here for a second. But because I do movies, I go to LA.
So are urban films the only type of genre you're interested in?
No, I'm interested in all kinds of films, you know, but I love giving quality films, you know, especially for people of color to be able to look at. But I, you know, I want to do everything, of course.
What upcoming projects do you have?
Wilmer Valderrama and I have developed a film called The Floor that we're going to start shooting later this year. And it's set in Miami, and it's about a brother and sister that immigrate from Cuba to Miami when they're very young, and their parents die on the crossing, and so they end up having to support themselves through dance. So salsa's kind of the backdrop.
Really?
So it's kind of like Saturday Night Fever meets Mambo Kings.
Do you have a website that you like to visit or MySpace?
You know what? I got it put up. I'm so out of it. No.
You don't have a website?
No MySpace, no Twitter? You're not
out of it? No, I've never even been on Twitter.
You need to get it popping.
You know, I'm on Facebook. I'm on MySpace.
Okay,
it's my name.
Okay.
I'm on Facebook.
He
and
has no type of communication with the outside world.
I don't know. On Facebook. I just didn't know that you can't, like, there's a 5,000 friend limit, and I just added everybody. I didn't know them, you know.
Twitter.
Every time I get on it, it crashes, so I can't even. It's hard for me to check.
That's why you need to make a Twitter.
Yeah, I'll make a new one. I guess on Twitter, I'll give
it. Because you can have like millions of friends on Twitter.
Yeah,
you really
can. I want everybody to always know what I'm doing every single
time. No, it's really addictive.
It really is.
All right, so I'm gonna try it because of you guys. Because y'all seem cool. And normal, so I'll do it.
So when are you leaving New York? Just Saturday?
I'm leaving on Saturday, yeah.
Well, next time we come back to New York, you should see if they Black on those and collard greens.
Oh,
have
wow.
you ever heard about it?
I know, but I love the name.
Really? I mean, it's on Broadway. It's a really good play. I have nothing to give you.
I remember the name, and I am on Facebook. You can't know.
Thank you so much.
Yes.
We're going to watch the movie.
I
can't wait.
Yeah, I hope you enjoy it.
Can't wait to see you next movie.
Y'all watching it now, though, right?
Yeah, we are.
All right,
we're going to.
Thank you.